An update now on the story that was first breaking on Eyewitness News at noon. Warwick police tell us a man who was found dead on a rowboat this morning in Apponaug Cove appears to have died from a medical condition. The victim was a 76-year-old man. His body was discovered by a friend, and police say there is no sign of foul play.